This station is conducting a test of the emergency alert system. This is only a test.
Compared to a previous crest of 7.0 feet on August 4, 2018.